Throwback Thursday concert. It's a 2016. I'll see how the program's going to start. 2017 Spring Band Concert. Thank you for being here. This group is a lot of good tonight, so I'm going to talk very little and showcase the kids have been working on all year. We're very proud of their progress. The first song is an Irish jig of sorts. Irish or Scottish, it definitely comes from the Isles up there. And it features a song called Loch Lomond, and it's a great 6/8 fast jaunty tune. This is from the West Highland Fair.
Thank you.
heard of, but it's a really nice tune. Great catchy melody, set in march style. So this summer is a great time if it starts to work to play light classical music. So we're going to bring to you War March of the Beast. Does a fantastic job back there, leading by example musically, and otherwise in the percussion section. Outstanding musician goes to Henry Lester. Another student who I, whatever I throw at them, they just figure it out, is our third grade here for the outstanding musician. Somebody who, honestly, there's everything I could have been played super well on like the second or third reading. Somebody who's practicing their music, always on time for them, always gives the best effort, always sounds good and really beats by example. Plays at a very high level, and I'm excited to see what comes next for our other pair of outstanding musicianship that goes to Milo Sanchez. Award is called the Director's Award. This is kind of up in the air as to what I want to recognize. There are just people in this band who are just heart and soul here. People who try really hard, put the best effort. When I say play a louder, I'm not going to play a louder, which is wonderful. Kids who really put a lot of effort in this band. The first winner is somebody who is playing this group and also has picked up a secondary instrument in the jazz band. I'm going to hear him later play some amazing solos in the jazz band. First winner is Joey Ginsberg. I had to go back to the percussion section yesterday and just say, guys, thank you so much for being so professional and careful. They pack up at the end of every day. I don't know if you realize this. The timpanis and the mallet instruments, the bass drum, they need to be covered up, just to keep them in good working order. They are on it every day, taking care of our equipment. And this person is there. This person has been at everything we needed her to be at. She's been a rock star all year, keeping everyone in order, playing at a high level too. Director's Award goes to Caitlin Boyette. Goes to somebody who also has just put forth an amazing effort all year. Somebody who I've really seen blossom. And then selflessly having to start over. Somebody who was really doing an excellent job on their instrument. And then when I said, hey, we need somebody to take up this extra instrument called Coco. And she said, yeah, okay. So she's really come a long way from that even too. With an amazing attitude and a great effort this year. So the Director's Award goes to Jay Walters. Guys, feel free to sing along with the classic hit Bohemian Rhapsody as we wrap up our parts.
Thank you.
Thank you. because you don't need me, especially if you guys got Kevin Sadoff, Jess Graves, Solis, John Del Basket, and Jerry Nansen, Kelly Miller. Thank you. John Velasquez, Jordan Dancy, and Sasha. Next up, rock song called Moon Dog. It's an extended blues. It will sound very familiar to you. It sounds good. It's Moon Dog.
Thank you.
Jazz Ensemble come on up.